few decades before Albert Einstein became a renowned mathematician and physicist, he introduced the idea that space-time relationships are not linear and can be curved by massive objects. Einstein explained the light coming from the stars is bent, as it travels by the sun, causing the calculated distance to be slightly shifted from the real distance. The time to probe his theory came during the total solar eclipse on May 29, 1919. Britain's Royal Astronomical Society was committed to test Einstein's theory during the eclipse. They sent two teams for the test. The first went to the island of Principe off the coast of West Africa. The second team traveled to Sobral in Brazil. During the eclipse, the moon blocked nearly all the light from the sun, so the stars closer to the sun could be seen clearly. The scientists were shocked as the stars seemed to be off from their normal locations. As their light traveled to Earth, the huge mass of the sun bent the light, forcing it to travel on a curved path, deflected by around 1.7 arc seconds, just as Einstein had predicted. The Royal Astronomical Society finally recognized Einstein's theory of general relativity on November 6, 1919.